Kazakh film The Crayon Steppe was nominated for the Oscars and longlisted for the Best International Feature Film category. The movie is based on real historical events and tells the story of the Great Famine that Kazakh population endured during 1920s and 1930s. The Crayon Steppe film premiered at the Asian World Film Festival in November in Los Angeles. Moreover, it became known that the film was also longlisted for the Golden Globe Awards in the category of the Best International Feature Film. The film director and writer Marina Kunarova is known to the viewers for such works as Hunting the Phantom and 999. The latter won the Best Foreign Film Award at the LA Femme Film Festival in Los Angeles in 2010.